Hello my dear kids, welcome back to your English class. Today we shall continue with the activities of the chapter This, That, These, Those. And I hope my kids have practiced the concept of using the words This, That, These, Those in your conversation and through your rough books. I hope you have done it. Yes? Very good. So shall we continue with the activities? Yes? Okay, on to the first page. Of page 124. Okay, the first activity is on page 124, and I want everybody to be ready with your worksheet. Okay, now the first activity is fill in the blanks with this or these. We have already learned to use the concept of this, that, these, those, right? When to use this? This is used to specify a noun which are singular in number and which is nearby us, right? It will be singular in number, only one in number, and which will be nearby us. And these are used to specify a noun which are more than one in number. More than one means plural. Okay, so this is used with singular noun and these are used with plural noun. Now you have to read the sentence, not a sentence, you have to figure out whether the noun given here is singular or plural. If it is singular, you have to use this. If it is a plural noun, you have to use these. Okay? So the first question, book, dash, book. Is book a singular number or plural number? Singular number, isn't it? Book is singular. So what will be the answer? Very good, this. So you have to write here T-H-I-S, this. I hope it is clear. Okay, if it is singular noun, you have to write this. If it is plural noun, you have to write these. So the first one is over. To the second question, dash house. Is the noun house is coming under singular or plural? Singular, right? So here again we have to write this, this house. Next one, third one, dash pencils, dash pencils. Here tell me, is it a singular noun or plural noun? The noun shown here is pencils. Yes, it is plural noun, isn't it? S is given here, more than one. It shows more than one. If it was singular, we have to write pencil. If it is given there pencils, that means it is plural noun. So what will be the answer? These, T-H-E-S-E, these pencils. Okay, next, dash children. What will be the answer? We have already learned the concept of singular and plural noun, right? So children, what do you mean by children? Is it singular or plural? Child is singular. The plural of child is children. So here again we have to write these children. Next, tooth. Is tooth a singular noun or plural noun? Singular, isn't it? Tooth means one. What will be the plural of tooth? Teeth. So here tooth is singular. So we have to write here this tooth. Okay, next one, dash men, M-E-N, men. Is it a singular or plural? Men is plural, isn't it? Yes, so we have to write here these men. Next, woman. Is woman, the word woman is coming under singular or plural? Woman is singular noun. So we have to write here this woman. Next, dash foot. Is foot a singular or plural? Foot is singular. The plural of foot is feet. So here foot is singular. So what will be the answer? This foot. Next, people. Is people coming under singular or plural? People means more than one. So many are there, many in number. So the answer is these. Okay, now I hope the concept is clear. And here in the worksheet, you have few more questions from question number 10. Okay, I have given here question number 10 to 18 is an activity for you, which you have to do it by yourself. Okay, yes. Now we shall move on to the next set of activity, the next page, that is page 125. Okay. The next activity is fill in the blanks with that or those. Okay. In the last session we learned, we have done the activity how to use this and these. Now we are moving on to the next set of activity, how to use that or those. Okay. We have already learned the concept when to use that. That is used to specify a noun which are singular in number and which is far away from us. And those are used with plural noun which are far away from us, right? Yes. So the answer, how to find out the answer is, we have to read out the nouns and tell whether it is coming under singular or plural. If it is singular, you have to use that. If it is plural, you have to use those. Okay. So the first one, dash house. Dash house, is house coming under singular or plural? Singular, right? So what will be the answer? That or those? If it is singular, we have to use that. If it is plural, we have to use those. So here house is singular, so the answer is that. That house. That house. Next, dash houses. Now tell me, is houses coming under singular or plural? Plural, isn't it? So what will be the answer? Those. T-H-O-S-E. So here the first one was singular. House means singular, so we use that. Second one, we have given here houses. That means more than one house. Plural in number, so we have to write those. Okay. Next one. Dash horse. Is horse a singular noun? Yes. So we have to write here that horse. Next one, fourth question, horses, dash horses. So what will be the answer? Dash horses. Again, horses is plural in number, so the answer is those. Those horses. Okay. Next, fifth one, dash girl. Girl, is girl coming under singular or plural? Singular, right? So the answer is that girl. That girl. Next, sixth question, dash boys. Here I have given here s, so that means plural. If it was boy, that means singular, one boy. If I have added s, that means it is plural in number. So boys are plural. So the answer is those boys. Next, seventh one, dash animals. Here again I have added s at the end of the noun, that means plural. So the answer will be those animals. Okay. So you have few more questions, that is question number 8 to 14 is an activity for you, which you have to do it by yourself, fill it with that or those. Okay. Now to the next one, on the same page 125 itself, you have one more activity, that is change the sentences into plural. You have to change the sentence into plural. Now the sentence which I have given here is singular, and you have to change the sentence into plural. Okay, we shall see first one. This is a book. The sentence is, this is a book. So how will you change the sentence, the complete sentence into plural? So what will be the plural of this? The plural of this is these. So we have to write here these. I shall use another color. These. Okay, so this is singular, so the plural of this is these. This is a book. I have used is a book. The is will change to are. When it change into plural, is will change to are. So these are book will change to book is singular number. When it comes to plural, we have to write s at the end of the noun. So book will change to books. So these are books. Full stop. I hope it is clear. This will change to these. Is a will change to are, and the noun we have to change them according to the needed, according to its need. If it is needed to be added s, you have to add s. If the word itself will change, you have to change the word. Okay, to change them into plural, if the word to be, the noun should be itself changed, you have to change them. Or if the noun should be added by s, add s. Okay, we shall do one more. This is a flower. Here, this is a flower. Here we have used this. So the answer to change them into plural, we have to write these. These is a will change to are. Flower, we have to change them into plural by adding s. So f l o w e r s, flowers. Okay, understood children? Now third one, this is a chair. Here again we have to change them. How will we change? This will change to these. These is a will change to are. Chair will change to chairs by adding s. You just need to add s to change the word chair into plural. Okay, chairs. Next, this is a computer. How will you change? Again, this will change to these. These is a will be changed to the word are, and computer again we have to add s at the end to change the word into plural. So here computers. Okay, these are computers. Okay, last one, this is a bird. Again we have to write this will change to these are. Bird again will change by adding s to change into plural. So the answer is these are birds. Okay, I hope the concept of using this to these, how to change the sentence, is very clear for you, isn't it? You can do few more activities with the help of your parents. Try to do few more activities in your rough book at home, and it will be more clear. Okay, now we shall move on to the next activity of page 126. Okay, so in the previous session we had singular noun and we have to change them into plural, right? And here in this worksheet I have given the plural sentences, you have to change them into singular. Okay, I've given here plural, you have to change them into singular. And here the first question is, those peacocks are beautiful. I repeat, those peacocks are beautiful. Here I have used those. Okay, so those is plural. We use those for plural noun. So what will be the singular noun? That. Okay, so instead of those we have to write that. And here it's given their peacocks. We have added s to the noun to because it is a plural. So if it is singular, if we have to change them into singular, we have to remove s. Okay, so the answer will be that peacock. Okay, again are is used for plural. So to change them into singular, we have to write is. Okay, that peacock is beautiful. Understood? Again I'll repeat, for those when it change into singular, we have to write that. Okay, and peacocks is mentioned here as plural. To make it into singular, we have to remove s, and are will be changed into is. Okay, so the answer what you have to write here is that peacock is beautiful. That peacock is beautiful. Stop. Okay, next one. Those monkeys are naughty. How will you change? Those will change to that. That monkeys. Here I have added s. So what you have to do? You have to remove them. So answer will be monkey. That monkey. R will be changed to s. That monkey is naughty. N-A-U-G-H-T-Y. Naughty. Full stop. Okay. I hope it is clear. Third one. Those trees are huge. Again, those will change to that. That trees. Again, I have added S. What you have to do is you have to remove S. That tree. R will change to S. That tree is huge. Full stop. Okay. Next. Those students are clever. Again, you have to change them. Those will be changed by that. Students. Again, S I have added. You have to remove S. So the answer will be student. That student. R change into is clever. Full stop. That student is clever. Last one. Those toys are mine. Here those will change to that. That toys. Again it is added as we have to remove them. So T-O-Y. That toy is mine. M-I-N-E. Mine. Full stop. Okay. So if you have seen here S, you have to remove them. S. When you change into plural singular, you have to remove them and write there. And if it is those, you have to write that. Okay. So I hope it is clear. Now we shall move on to the next activity. On the same page, page 126, use this or these. Okay. Again, this is for you to understand more about the concept. Okay. So the first question, dash are new bikes. Dash are new bikes. Just read out. Here the word R is given here, right? R and bikes. Here you can see S. So that means plural noun, isn't it? So what will be the answer? This or these? These. So what will be the answer? You have to write here. These are new bikes. Okay. Now next one. What is dash? Here I have used is. Is is used for singular noun and are is used for plural noun. Okay, so what is, what will be the answer? This or these? What is this? So you have to write here T-H-I-S. Okay, next. Hi Jane, dash is Michael. Hi Jane, dash is Michael. Here we have used a person name, is Michael. We are talking about a person. We are introducing a person. That is Michael. And here Michael is shown as singular. One person. So what will be the answer? Singular. You have to write this. This is Michael. Okay. I have used here T capital because after putting full stop, we usually write begin with capital letter. Here I have used exclamation mark, right? Not apostrophe, exclamation mark. Exclamation mark is equal to putting full stop. So I have used here capital letter T. Okay. Next, fourth one. Dash are my jewels. Here you can see jewels that represents more than one, right? So the answer will be these are my jewels. Next one, last one, fifth one. Dash boys are American. Here I have given here boys, that shows plural. So the answer will be these boys are American. Okay, and there you have few more questions. Question number 6 to 10 is an activity for you, which you have to do it by yourself. Okay, children? Yes. Now we shall move on to the next activity, page 127. How to use that or those? How to use that or those? So we have already done the activity. That is used with singular noun, and those are used with plural noun, which are far away. Okay. So first one, dash is a mountain. Here mountain is representing noun, and what will be the answer? That or those? Answer is that. So that is a mountain. Now what are dash? Here I have given are representing plural. Okay, we use mostly are if it is a plural noun. Okay, so what are? The answer will be those. What are those? Hello, who is dash speaking please? Who is dash speaking please? Is given there, that is showing, that is talking about singular noun. Okay, the aaraanu samsaarikkunnu, who is dash speaking? So the answer will be who is that speaking please. Next, fourth one, dash are turtles. Here turtles is representing plural, so the answer will be those. T-H-O-S-E, those are turtles. And the fifth one, dash is my kite. I have used is, and cat is representing singular, so the answer will be that is my cat. Okay, and you have few more questions. Question number 6 to 12, you have to do it by yourself. Okay children, now we shall move on to the last activity of this chapter. Last one is change the sentences into singular or plural as required. You have to read the sentence and see whether it has to be changed into singular or plural. And here you can see in each sentence I have given an underlined noun. You have to change the underlined noun. If it is underlined noun is singular, you have to change them into plural. If the underlined noun is given plural, you have to change them into singular. Okay, I'll show you one. This is a house. Okay, the word house is here. The word house is underlined. Okay, and you have to change them into singular or plural as required. So what I said is, if it is singular noun, the answer will be plural. So here house is singular, so when you change into plural, what will be the answer? These are houses. So you have to write here, these are houses. Yes. Okay, next one, those are horses. Here I have given horses. Horses, that shows plural. So if it is plural, you have to change them into singular. So the answer will be that is a horse. Okay, next, these are my children. Here you all know that children is used for plural. So what will be the answer? This is my child. This is my child. Fourth one, that is a mouse. That is a mouse. So what will be the answer? Mouse is shown as singular. So what will be the plural of mouse? Mice, right? So the answer will be those are mice. Next, this is a mango. Here mango is shown as singular. So what will be the plural? Mangoes. So these are mangoes. Add ES, mangoes. Next, these are buses. These are buses. Here buses is shown as plural in number, right? So what will be the singular of it? Bus. So the answer is this is a bus. Okay, So within this we have come to an end of the chapter, the concept of this, that, these, those. I hope the activities made you more clear. Please do the activities which I have given you on page 126, 127, 125 you have activity. Please do them by yourself and see that you are practicing, keep on practicing in your daily conversation how to use the concept of this, that, these, those. Okay, so keep on practicing in your rough book, in your conversation, and do all the activities in your worksheet. We shall see you in the next class. Till then, bye. Be safe.